I will start by importing the downloaded zip file. And let's go ahead and create a new project. And copy this code. We would need this SQLite jar. And we go to properties. And let's create a new package. And move this driver. And we will need a driver for data coming from the database. And one for data coming from a file. And this class will create the database and create and populate the city table. So let's go ahead and define this URL. So the name of the database will be data.db. And this static method will create and populate the city table with this data. So it is the same as the hard-coded data. And here we will pick up a connection given the URL and call the static method passing in the connection. And this method will pick up the city data from the database and put it in an array list and return it. And let's remove the hard-coded data and replace this one with a call to this method. So now if we run this before creating and populating the database, we will get this exception. So let's go ahead and create and populate the database. And now when we run this, you get this distance. And let's see what happens if we run the hard-coded one. Same thing. And let's go ahead and create a cities file. And it will contain the same cities as in here. And this method here will pick up the cities from the cities file and put them in an array list and return it. And let's remove the hard-coded data. And call the static method from here. And now if we test run this, here we go. And let's refresh. And this is the database that was created.